seconds. No, just wait, okay? If you give me another week, I promise I can get you the money. Look, this, all I need is another week, man. Where are you going? Just stop and listen to me for just a second, okay? I know you need some help around here. I'm good with stuff.
Look, I gave you a break last month, okay? You can't come up with money. There's nothing I can do about it.
There is something you can do. You can give me more time. That's all I'm asking for. I'm asking for one more week, Mr. Perkins.
This is not a charity.
Look, you can't just throw my shit out on the street like it's trash. This is all my shit!
Hello.
Hello? Shepherd. Hi. Yeah, it's me. I kind of ran into some trouble, and, I need some money.
Reality is a painful thing, ain't it?
Please listen.
Listen to what? You should have thought about that before you disrespected me and left here.
Welcome to the Blue Lagoon Caribbean Soul Food Restaurant.
Can you tell me where the ladies' room is?
Yeah, it's down the hall on your left.
Thank you.
God is going to send his angels in your time of need. You promise me you'll be open to receive them.
Excuse me, may I have the sugar dispenser, please? You look like you could use a friend. Bad day? You know, sometimes just getting it off your chest, I mean, it helps. Thanks for the sugar.
I lost my job today and was evicted from my apartment.
Oh, damn. That is a bad day. I'm Santiago. Folks call me Santi.
Jezebel. Folks call me Jesse.
Jezebel. That's a beautiful name. I think she got a bad rap.
I agree. You in the business?
Well, as a matter of fact, I,
Can I get you something?
I'll have a house salad and a glass of water.
Anything else for you?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
I used to dream about going in places and having people know my name.
Yeah, that's the funny thing about this town. Nobody really knows anybody here.
God forgives.
I certainly hope so. Actor?
Guilty.
I knew it.
Chasing a dream.
You know what I admire and really respect that? But let me tell you something. This bump in the road for you is going to make a really nice anecdote on the Tonight Show. Now I'm telling you, your luck is going to change. How'd you enjoy your salad?
It was good. It was great. Thank you.
I'm glad.
You know, you didn't have to do that in there.
It's no problem. You're a long way from South Carolina with no purse. And I don't know how much money you have in your bra, but whatever it is, you should probably hold on to it. Excuse me, one second. Titus. Hey, listen, I have a young lady I think you should meet. Yeah. I think she may be what you're looking for. Give me an hour. All right. Peace. Why don't you take a ride with me?
No. I'm sorry. Thank you for... But no,
hey, listen,
I can't just get in your car.
I understand, okay? I find talent for a group of filmmakers that can dramatically change the circumstances with the snap of their finger.
Right. So what do you want?
Okay, I get that. I'll be safe. Mm-hmm. This is my driver's license, okay? This is my business card. Here's my phone. Call your people and tell them who you're with. Give them the plate number off my car. I just want to help you, okay? Or I can leave you here, no harm, no foul. Let's take a ride.
And the scribes and Pharisees brought unto him a woman. She is simply exquisite.
Thank you. You're very kind.
Would you turn for me, my delicate Bonita? I know the camera will love you. Santi, my good man, you never cease to amaze me with your eye for beauty.
You are doing wonders for my self-esteem.
Titus, this is Jesse. Jesse, Titus.
God smiles upon me with the blessing of you. My sweet. Careful libation.
Now, Titus is probably the best photographer in the industry. He's also a pretty hot filmmaker.
Wow.
You know what? I think he likes you.
So you really think he'll take my picture?
I'm certain he'll insist on it.
Okay.
Wait, that wasn't good.
How sensational.
Yes, it was. No, it wasn't
you
good.
You are a goddess that knows no equal.
I see you in magazines, on the cover. Beautiful. Sensational.
How do you feel?
Love for your stay to be pleasant, so please don't make me behave in a less than proper fashion. It's not my best look. Are we clear? Now, do you believe in God? Good. I have this little ditty, dog-eared. It's one of my favorite. And the roof said, entreat me not to leave thee or return from following thee. For whither thou goest, I will go, and where thou lodgest, I will lodge. Thy people shall be my people, and thy God, my God.
Let me go.
In due time. But first, I need to make sure you have a true appreciation of love.
Make the next one tall, broad shoulders, and handsome. I like the athletic type. As for this one,
Daddy?
Yes, baby.
I have some more love.
You leave my house for that foolishness, you on your own.
Yes, beloved. Daddy got all the good loving that baby needs.
Holding up, Santi?
Oh, I'm good. Thank you.
Okay, well, I'll come check
up
on you later, okay?
Appreciate it. Excuse me, brother. I don't mean to be too forward, but may I join you? Is that animal magnetism? Well, actually, I was hoping you were a member of the family. No, brother, I'm not, but I got a real appreciation for beautiful things. Yeah. Oh, yeah? I'm Santiago. Folks call me Santi. Santi.
Santi.
Santi, nice to meet you. I'm Adam. It's good to meet you, brother. Yes. Why don't you join me? Thank you. Hang on. Excuse me, Adam, I gotta take this.
Here you go.
Oh, good.
Is there anything else I can help you with?
No, just some water, maybe.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Thank you. Can I help you?
Was a very different person before him. You should go.
Hello.
Daddy?
Is that you, baby girl?
Can I come home?